This is welder number 10. It's a Miller. Looks like another 400, not positive. It looks like a 400 Deutz engine, air cooled. It's a 400D. Looks like it's got 3,459 hours on it. We're gonna try to crank it for the first time. Blower is froze.